Oh, I forgot to press record.
Oh my gosh.
3, 2, 1. Thank you all for clicking on this video. Now enjoy it, guys, because it's me, Rim Slayer, here bringing you guys with the Morphing Bone Slayer in the background.
What do you mean?
Okay. Anyway.
I didn't even know you were looking at me.
Yeah. So, off camera, I just made some cooking area and some chests. Yay.
Dirt. I don't have any, that's great. So we still need to decide where we should build our base.
Yeah. Here, I got something for you.
There. What is it? Wait a minute.
It's an ender pearl.
Oh, white. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, that's fun.
What?
I know what that is. What'd you just throw at me? An ender pearl?
Yeah, I gave you an ender pearl.
Oh. I know what that is.
That's funny. I can't hear you because of the background noise.
That's really funny. Not gonna lie.
Oh, what happened?
Don't worry about it. I'm gonna go on an adventure by myself, and I will be back. That's the fourth time this crap has been in one of your worlds. Just accidentally.
What?
What? What do you mean?
I don't know what it is.
That's funny. I even did it on Attack of the Bee Team, and then it got emptied out because I went into a vanilla world, and I had a bunch of modded crap. But the stuff that isn't modded is still there, so it's just an empty shell. You can even see the vanilla world that used to be here, but now became Attack of the Bee Team on the map. And you can see it become Attack of the Bee Team as I go in that direction. So the forest you see on the map right now is the vanilla world. And what's coming there now is actually what's there. I'm talking to my viewers, by the way. You have no clue what I'm talking about.
I can't hear half the things you're saying.
Fair enough.
Wait.
What?
I don't know. On heart. Oh, I can make heart canisters. That's lit.
Wait, what if... Wait, can I do the thing that I'm thinking about?
How do we make heart canisters?
Crap.
Oh, gosh.
What? What happened?
I looked up how to make heart canisters, and it's kind of deadly.
You know what? I'll go there later, actually. I'm not going to show you guys now. I'll show you later when we get better means of travel. Oh, another guy spawned. That's fun. I have a heart.
I have no food.
That's another one. I'm dead. I'm going to die. I did the wrong thing. Oh!
Killed by
where did I die?
Using magic?
I'm gonna rob that place. You just wait and see. I said I was gonna go and look for something, and then I decided not to. I'm still recording.
Oh, you are?
Yes. Are you not?
I have my... No.
What are you doing? Why?
Right, I guess I'll... Can I at least come teleport to you?
I'm coming to you. I'm trying to go back to where I died.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
If that's the case, then I should probably head back to where I left everything.
Oh, that's pretty lit. You were abandoning where all of our belongings were?
Yep.
Why though? Oh, look at that matrix. You're not cool.
I don't know. That's not what I meant to turn into. I'll start recording once I get back.
I don't know what you're doing.
Can you see me?
No. I'm just listening to you, and you haven't even started recording. What is that? I'm trying to mountain climb, but it's kind of hard. But at least I don't take fall damage. Oh, I see.
I'm back in the, I am back in the ravine.
Put that crap. I don't care. Okay. I just want these. This is all I wanted. That did nothing. These did nothing for me. All that crap for this garbage. Oh my gosh. Where are you? Where's your trash?
I have no clue.
What? Wait, you lost it?
Yeah, it's definitely possible.
Oh my gosh. Why did you leave it?
Can I at least come teleport to that marker right there?
What are you doing?
No, this is where I died. I'm looking at the map.
Oh my god, you lost our crap.
Yeah, I'm gonna say yeah.
Why?
Oh, really?
Except, I think I know where to go.
But it's fine, you're not recording. Is that you? I saw you.
You did?
Yeah, I was like, what is that? And realized bats don't go out of caves. Why is he just flying through the sky?
Nice.
That was
fun. Alright guys, I'm back. I definitely did not lose.
Oh,
this
yeah, my gosh. You weren't recording. Why do you do this? I don't understand. And now you're me. Yeah, now you're just gonna blame it on me. Why?
Oh.
Oh, I'm starving.
I thought you were a creeper.
I am a creeper. No, wait. No. No. Now I'm a creeper.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean?
I get it.
I need some food, and I need it now. Did you just hit me while I'm starving to death?
No.
Oh my gosh.
Alright. So I guess if we're doing this as each other.
What?
I guess if we're doing this as each other, egg. I can't even egg myself, that's how bad I am at Minecraft.
Oh, you missed, or? Did it just not work?
What? Dude, I can't eat pineapple, look at this.
I know. Aw, crap, I planted.
Alright, so we need to start doing stuff.
No way. Where should we build our base, though? What?
I'm keeping this.
What? The amazing Technicolor glasses?
Yeah. Baby turtle. Baby turtle.
I'm literally about to die.
Yeah, I see that now. I'm not
going you to can play. See my health.
There, I'll build you a fort.
Wow, that makes me feel so much better. Oh my.
So. Oh, you wanted it? Okay, here.
I have 2 hearts.
Huh, you can take the amazing Technicolor.
I'd rather not, you know.
Okay, fine, I'll take them.
You don't even know how to respond.
Stay. Okay. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna keep them, but. Yeah. Okay.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Alright, so what do we need to do here?
I don't know.
What do you think we should do here?
How do I search up for a certain mod? Is it at? Yes, it is. I was right.
I have no idea.
I got it. Don't worry about it.
Alright. I'm gonna go find the cave.
Okay.
Digging down.
Ah, crap. Get out of there. Oh, that's easy. Hey, that's pretty good.
Alright. We need he needs. So, we just, all we need right now is a cave.
So,
alright, just digging straight down. Yeah, I'm digging straight. I just dug straight down and hope to find a cave.
Oh.
Yeah, and I'm collecting some coal because coal is nice.
Oh, okay. Okay, we need to start building a base.
Yeah, we should probably start doing that.
But where, though?
I know.
What is that? What is it? Oh, I know what that is.
I found basalt, dude.
Oh. I don't know where we should build a base, though. It needs to be somewhere slightly flat, because we need to do some underground crap. Our base before was above ground and like on a mountain. I think we need to do an underground base this time.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. I think, I kind of agree with you. We should have like, we shouldn't have like a floating base. But we need, like, we should have one on the surface so that we can, have easy access to above ground.
We need to have, like, a thing on the surface, and then it goes down.
Yeah.
Yes.
I wonder if this is a mod. Do we have elevators?
Yes, we do.
Yes, that would be nice to have. Wool and an ender pearl. So, don't throw away any... Kill as many sheep as possible, we can make elevators, so then that would be nice.
Oh, fair enough. I'm gonna be the scientist of our little group here. I'm gonna do the majority of the cloning crap, is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, and then I'll just be, and I'll be your test monkey. Come on, every scientist needs a test monkey.
Fair enough. I don't know if there's actually anything on here that I can, like, test on you. But any excuse to kill you is something I'm gonna come up with.
Yeah, that works.
Like, not gonna lie.
I can't.
You know, I value honesty, so I'm just gonna say right now, I'm gonna try and kill you as many times as possible.
Okay. At least I know you're trying.
What do you mean, try, though?
Okay, I'm gonna be completely honest. I can't find you.
That's because I left. I'm doing a thing.
Oh. Right,
I am
so
destroying
I
a statue made out of hay. I don't have any dirt.
I don't have any inventory space. Or I'm going to throw out some of this junk, but
throw your
know.
Crap into a chest for now until we start building something. I feel like we need to start building in this outback area.
Where are you?
Just look at the map. And see, like, the large outback.
Yeah, the large...
That right there is this thing on the map. This crap is that. It's like the slime island, do you remember that?
Are you by that gelatin thing right over there?
Yes, the slime island.
Yeah. Do you want me to go over there? Do you want me to go over there and meet you there?
Yeah, but you gotta start building, son.
We gotta start building?
Yes. Oh.
Alright. I've got all the relics and everything that looks important, so I'm going to I got everything. I'll go ahead and meet you over by the thing.
Do you know how to use the fossils in archaeology mod?
Nope, not at all.
Well, I do, so it's is that a head crab? No, don't explode! Okay, good, I got the hat. That's what I wanted. I thought I was gonna lose the hat, that's why I freaked out.
Okay, so we got... Oh.
Got the head crab, and he's about to explode. Hey, you got the head.
Yeah, I got the head I wanted.
I got the head crab, so I am complete.
I got the head. I got the hat I wanted, and I even got this. Oh, boy, that's lit.
You just got robbed, and your only answer was, that's pretty lit. Hey, that all skeleton right. dropped some muscle.
Hey, creeper. Creeper, creeper. There we go, we're good.
Okay, we should probably start building some.
Hey, yeah. That's good. You ready to start building?
Yes. As soon as I get some more hacks.
Okay.
What should we build it out of?
I just gotta... I don't know. I want it to look more like a base, more than a house, though.
Yes, me too. So what should we build out of? There's not exactly as much marble in this mod pack as there was in Tekken Lite.
That is true.
So what is more plentiful that still looks cool?
The only thing I can really think of is cobblestone, but I'll keep thinking.
Yes.
Alright, so we got
that. I got
we
sniped.
We also need to... Yeah. I'm gonna look like a complete cannibal, but hey, you know what? It's gonna give me hunger. It'll give me some food.
I hit you, don't worry about it.
Alright, we're good. There's an old midget running towards me.
Oh, that's fun. Okay, we need to start actually doing something. What can we build out of, though? What is that?
Hey, there's a bow!
What is that? Is that stone? That's stone, isn't it? Or, no, that's ice. Could we just build it out of stone, do you think? Or should we build it on something else?
Yeah, just build it out of stone, you think? Yeah.
We're probably stupid. There's probably something extremely cool. Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, there's like different bricks we can make, isn't there? Yeah, hold on. Let me look up brick.
Okay.
Yeah, there's brick cobblestone.
There's brick cobblestone?
Yeah, that looks actually not bad. I don't know how to make it.
Well, the question is how do we make it?
It won't tell me.
Yeah. You know where the remote is?
It won't tell me anything.
Brick. I can't find it. Sorry, I slapped you.
What the heck?
Sorry, I slapped you again.
Come on, cuz. It won't tell me how to make it. I don't think it's actually possible to make it. Well, it probably is, but I don't know how.
Here, I'll protect you.
Wow, thanks. Where's the crafting table?
Okay. Where'd you go?
Somewhere. Where's your crap? Where's the... Here, I found it. What?
Here I come.
Why'd I do that?
I'm coming over.
What am I hearing?
I don't know, and I honestly don't care.
Fair enough. Okay, I don't think it's craftable, like you have to smelt it or something. I don't know. Did you get another one?
Yeah, I did.
You are a murderer, not gonna lie. we can make fantasy bricks, but those don't look as slick.
Yeah. That's true.
What can we make it out of the end? What is that? Universe pump. Hey. Hey, that looks pretty good. My bad.
Oh, what? Boy, that was disrespectful.
What do you mean? Why is everything everywhere?
I know. Oh, there's a hit. No, I need this one.
What are you doing? Oh, the TARDIS?
Yeah. Get away from that!
What? What are you talking about? Hey, I found some rice.
Boy, you're just gonna walk by that skeleton and just shoot.
Yeah, bro. Hey! I'm about to die, my neighbor. I'm dead. Thanks. See, this is what you got. I'm dead.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm dead too. Not good.
Why are there so many? What the heck?
I don't know. I need a rod.
That's your problem.
I got a zombie head. Oh!
I'm gonna start healing soon.
Well.
Can I scare creepers? Nope. Oh. So, what are you doing? Oh, okay. What are you doing, Dice? Stop teleporting my neighbor.
Okay, I'll think about it. I'm done thinking. No.
Oh.
I just got another zombie head.
Oh my god, there's creeper heads everywhere. Why are you a murderer? You're a serial killer.
What the heck? I'm out of arrows. I gotta use my PvP skills, man.
Skills? Oh, you look like me. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, what was I doing? Oh yeah, we gotta. Okay, we might just need to use stone or something. Oh crap! What is that?
Hold on, I got a guy here. Oh, dang it! I got another head!
Oh my god. You are a serial killer.
Boy, I keep switching hotkeys. Like,
why
sorry.
Would you do that? I tried to 360 and then you just said nah. Okay.
You tried to 360 and I said nope.
That was pretty disrespectful. Bam. Okay.
I murdered that guy with a pig.
We should start building. What are we building it out of, my neighbor?
Let's just build it out of cobblestone and see what we get from there.
Come on, cuz. That's not good enough.
Right.
We need to find something slick.
I know. I'm trying to think. What should we build our base out of?
There's nothing good that, like, it'll let us make.
I literally just searched building blocks and not enough items. Nothing shows up.
Why did you search up building block?
Because... It felt like it. Okay, we need to make a decision.
We do. Might just need to go with the classic stone brick.
Nah. Classic stone brick, you think
yep.
so?
Yep. Sadly. Yeah.
I said I wanted to make it look more like a lab than it will look like a house, but
stone brick does not look like a house.
Okay.
Like I don't know where you live, but that's a problem.
Okay, well I'm gonna pick up all the cobbles.
Like unless you live in a medieval castle in Scotland, then
I'm sorry. What'd you say?
Huh? I didn't say anything. I'm just running around right now. I should probably do something. Well, you know what? I'm going to, because I'm such a nice guy, I'm going to leave the base designing and building up to you while I, science.
Okay. Well, what I'm doing is I'm digging a 2x1 hole So I'm collecting some cobblestone.
That's really amazing.
So I'm getting some cobblestone so we can smelt it down and make stone bricks, you know?
You know. What was I doing? Wait, where? Oh yeah, I put it in here, didn't I? Yep.
Great. How much cobble do you have?
What was
on
I
you?
Doing though? Oh yeah. None. Well, let me see what's in the chest. 39.
Only 39 cobble?
Yes.
Okay. I'm collecting cobble right now as I dig this hole.
Fair enough.
That's flint. That's fossils. Alright.
I need to find a desert somewhere. I need a bat.
Yeah.
I need a bat.
Oh, I wish I could set up my hotkeys.
Are you in a cave or are you just digging?
Just digging. Can I please, like, set my hotkeys?
Is this a cave?
Nope, that doesn't. That doesn't look possible. You found a cave.
I found a ravine.
Of course you did.
What do you mean? It's the ravine that we've already mined from.
Oh, it is? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm collecting a little bit of iron while I go on this journey for cobble.
Fair enough. I need a cave so I can kill a bat. That's the only reason I want a cave. I'm not even going to mine anything.
Okay, so... I left a diamond in the chest, so I'm gonna have to make it just a regular iron pick.
Where is a cave? Is this a cave? Yes.
Alright.
I gotta listen for bats. Are those diamonds? My pickaxe is about to break, though. Come on.
How many uses does it have left?
I don't know. How do I? I forgot how to set that.
I think it's F3H.
I just tried that.
Yeah, F3H.
I just tried that.
Did not work for you.
Okay, there we go. It worked that time. Yeah, I got it. Okay, right. I have two. That's fun. Okay, I'm gonna have to make another crafting table.
Alright. How many does my sword have? 836. I've slain
Iron pick is now
games.
Broken.
Alright. How many diamonds are you looking at?
There was only a few, not much.
Little do I know, you probably got like a 10 vein.
I got like 5.
Right.
Yes, okay.
A little bit of iron.
What am I? Oh, I'm human again. I'm gonna go back to Ocelot because it doesn't take fall damage.
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
It's a cat. It always lands on its feet.
Oh. Yeah, I guess that's true.
Just looking around for diamonds for a moment. Wait, this is a cave. I'm looking for bats. Where do bats spawn? Do they spawn deep? Well, it doesn't matter because... Doesn't matter because this goes deep. Oh, crap.
Alright.
Matrix.
Can I come join you in the cave?
You could.
Prefer I did?
You could join me.
May I join you in the cave or did you prefer that I didn't?
Sure. You're about to teleport, aren't you?
Okay, so I can teleport or no?
Oh, come on, cuz, you gotta stop cheating all the time.
I'm not gonna teleport. Which direction did you go?
I don't know. I'm at a place. This is a huge cave, though. Oh crap, I messed up. I'm fine. I'm alive. And there's a ravine in this cave. I bet you wish you were here.
What are your coordinates?
108, negative 178.
108,
here, you can teleport to me if you actually really want to. Because you're not going to find it. Here's the ravine.
Oh,
hey,
wow. There's some gold here.
Alright, I'm gonna... Hut. Oh no, I missed! It's fine, I don't take fall damage.
No, not that one.
I left all my torches back behind. Alright. Alright, here's an end of it. Here's some diamonds.
That's what I'm trying to get. I'm going for those diamonds.
Oh, you're going for them? Then I'll let you get them.
Hey! Hi. Why?
Reflex.
Why would you do that?
It's a reflex, man. I'm sorry. Oh,
come on.
Oh, dude, there's more diamonds.
Yes. The ones I'm mining now, I actually didn't come for. But the ones you're probably looking at now, I did. Because I saw some on the edge, and that's why I jumped down into the ravine. Oh, yep, that's it. It's fine,
diamonds.
I got these. I got a total of 29 at the moment. I'm still looking for bats, though. That's why I'm here.
Yeah. I left all my diamonds back in the chest, and I see where the, and I can see on the map where the chests are, because I died right next to camp.
Fair enough. Oh, that was a bat. Was that you?
No, it's over there.
Get out of the lava! Back. It killed itself. Oh my gosh.
It killed itself?
It just suicided into the lava next to me.
It saw you and said nope.
He's like, nope. I'd rather kill myself than commit suicide.
Okay. I need to learn how to put captions on my videos just so I can edit that on my video.
Just like,
hey, I got more
what do you mean add a caption? Just like words into the middle of the video?
Yeah.
Oh, I got you. Boy, where are these bats at?
I don't know. I got some diamonds here. We're looking at 7 diamonds right now.
I can't even find 2 bats.
That's kind of sad, man. I'm not gonna lie.
It really is. I'm not even gonna argue. Where are they at, though? Oh, I'm about to spawn one in, I swear. But no.
Watch,
I'm impatient, but I'm not that impatient. I'm not gonna spawn one in.
Oh, dude, I got one. I got one right here.
Where's here? My neighbor. Where are you? Oh, I see your name. Oh, I see my name, technically. Hey, I see it. I'm gonna rush him. Hey, where?
He's going into the tar, man. You gotta get
Why?
Him.
Boy, okay. This, oh my gosh.
I don't want...
He's gonna stop. Hey! Hey, I got him!
Yeah.
That's pretty nice. Hey.
Oh, jeez! Alright. It's like, achievement get that.
Achievement get that?
Yeah.
That.
That's you, okay.
I'm getting out of here. I'm bailing. If I can actually find the way out.
Alright. We need... What the heck? I just looked at how much health I have. How am I alive?
Why? Let me see this crap.
I just fought an Enderman when I was at 4 health.
I just ran into lava like a true bat.
Like a true man.
What'd you just call me? Do you want to fight?
I'm sorry. What? No,
do you
want to fight.
Do you want to fight me? Because I'll fight you. I'll fight you.
I want
right
half
now.
Heart.
Oh, that's a problem. Oh, look at that. I'm juking him out. Hey, I found the way out. Hey, that's a bat. Are you kidding me? He's right at the surface. All right, I got you. But I feel like we've been recording for a while. I just feel like we have.
Yeah.
You've been recording for approximately 5 minutes. But I've been recording for a while. Why would you teleport to me? I'm nowhere near where you want to be.
Okay, well then I'll just fly back.
Did he just spawn there? Oh, I know why. I'm an idiot. That's the problem. I completely forgot that was a thing. There's literally a skeleton spawner right here.
Nice. Alright.
Getting out of here. I got it.
I'm collecting some rotten flesh for food.
Oh, that's a problem.
Dude, not going to lie, dude, this is like your Tekken Light world in a nutshell.
What do you mean? Oh, you're out of food all the time?
Nope. Yeah. Just with an upgrade, now it's always dark.
Yes. Always out of food and it's always dark. Well, I found a way to get food, so I'm fine.
Oh, you found a spot to build our base?
No. I found a way to get food.
Oh. Okay. Alright, got it. Alright, we're gonna have to do this thing here. I'm just trying to clear the area out of mobs, you know, so.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you think I should start making diamond armor, do you think? How many diamonds do you have on you?
29. So I can make a full
29?
Set.
I legit have 19.
Dang, oh buddy. Does that mean both of us together have exactly enough for two full sets?
We do?
If I did the math correctly.
38. No, we'll need 48, dude. We need 48.
And I have 29, you have 19. That's 48, you idiot.
Oh, that is dirt. Okay. Somehow I thought it was 38. Okay. Alright, so. Okay. Yeah. If we had any extra, we could each get more diamond swords. So yeah, that works.
Yep. I don't even have a sword, period.
Dude, my diamond sword's about to break, so. Yep. It's about half.
I am not finding any deserts.
Do you want to build our base in the desert?
No. Not in the desert, we can build by a desert.
Here's my new hat.
Ooh.
Alright, so.
I found another ravine.
So got that. Okay.
Checking for diamonds.
So H.
I see some already.
Oh, you're mining for diamonds now?
No, I'm just doing that on the side.
Oh, okay.
I see some diamonds, so I mine it, but I'm not mining for diamonds.
Oh, you're not mining for them, you're just...
I'm just mining them. I'm just checking for diamonds, and if there aren't any, I leave.
I got the TARDIS hat. I've also got a pool hat. Baby turtle.
Oh.
Alright.
Oars. Oh, oars everywhere.
And bang. I am okay.
Okay, I think there's no diamonds.
Fair enough. Okay, we're good.
Okay, then.
Alright. Watch me find the desert by going the opposite direction you did.
Yeah, I know. It's like the spruce trees when I was trying to find the take a bottle.
Yeah.
Were you there for that, or was that just Dylan? Or or just Luke?
I think that was just like Luke. Somewhere.
That's yeah.
That was
it was either Dylan or Luke. I was just searching for legitimately 2 hours. Then after I find it, I go in the other direction for 2 minutes and I find the same thing.
Yeah, I know. There, let me see. Let's see how far I can see this map. Not really far, because I haven't drawn it. No way.
What?
Hold on a minute.
Can you find a desert?
I might have, actually. Watch me.
Yeah.
Hold on. I think it's just across this right here. That could be wrong. Oh no, it's just a sand beach. Alright, you don't need to feel bad.
Yeah, you're right. You know what? Aw, oh, dang it, I can't. You don't have the thing on the thing. I thought you did.
I think there's usually a spawner with these things, so.
What are you mining?
The, wheat man guy.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you want me to start making the armor, do you think?
Doesn't matter, bro.
Doesn't matter?
Oh. There's going to be a lot cut out from this episode, and I might even break this into 2 episodes. I probably will.
Yeah, might have to on my end as well. But let's go ahead and end off the episode, and we'll find the base later.
Yes, I'll find a desert off camera.
Yeah, so yeah. You can go ahead and end the episode if you'd like.
Alright, well, thank you guys so much for joining us on this endeavor. If you like being here, then hit that like button. If you liked it a lot, then hit that big red button that says subscribe under both of our screens. Alright, guys, thank you again for joining us, and may we see you on the next one. Bone Slayer, out.
Bye, guys.
Yep.